भक्तविंद की जय। ऑल ग्लोरीज टू द असेंबल्ड, ऑल ग्लोरीज टू द असेंबल्ड गॉड। थैंक यू वेरी मच। जयासन महितम जदासन महितो जीव आत्मानं त्रिगुणात्मकं परोपी मनुते अनर्था तत्कृतं चाभिपद्यते। सो आवर प्रेजेंट पोजिशन इज लाइक दिस दैट सनमोहित बीविल पजल बाय माया वी आर इटर्नल पार्ट एंड पार्सल ऑफ गॉड बट ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ बीइंग एन्चैंटेड बाय दिस मटीरियल एनर्जी और एक्सटर्नल एनर्जी ऑफ गॉड we have forgotten ourselves and we are now entangled. We have forgotten our goal of life. Nati vidu sartha gatin hi Vishnu durashayaji vahiratha manina. The conditioned soul, conditioned soul means the living being, the spirit soul, who is conditioned by these laws of material nature. The laws of material nature is that you have to accept a certain type of body according to your propensity. We create propensity, and Krishna is so kind that he gives you the facility. All right. Just like the tiger, he wants to suck blood on any man. If he wants to suck blood, then he will give the facility of a tiger's body. If a person has no discrimination in eating whatever available he can eat, then he will be given facility of becoming a pig. Up to stool he can eat. So this is stated very clearly in the Bhagavad Gita. Ishara sarvabhutanam riddeshe arjuna tishtati brahmayan sarvabhutani jantrarurani maya. This is very significant. Jantrarurani maya. We are riding on a machine. This body is a machine. But we are accepting machine as myself. This is called sanamohito. Bivil. If you are running on a car, if you think I am the car, as it is foolishness, similarly, I have got this jantra, machine, body, and it is running on account of my presence, or I am driving, or Krishna is giving me intelligence how to drive. But if I identify myself with this body, exactly like a policeman, he is driving the car, and if he identifies himself with the car, he is a policeman. So this is called sanmohita, jaya sanmohita jiva. Therefore, the example as I was citing last night, that we do not see the driver. And when the driver goes away, then we see that the car is not moving. And then I can understand, oh, the driver, my father or my son, has gone away. We sometimes cry, my father has gone away or my son has gone away. But because we are sanamohita, we actually never saw the father and the son. We accepted this coat pant body as father and son. This is called sanmoha. Bewildered. Yada sanamohita jiva. Atmanam. The spiritual Atmanam, Trigunatmakam. This body is Trigunatmakam. The body is made according to the more sub-material nature. Karanam gunasangasya. Everything is very clearly explained in the Bhagavad Gita. This is further development. The Bhagavad Gita, if you understand Bhagavad Gita, and if you actually surrender to Krishna, the last word of Krishna is Sarva Dharman Parityajya Mam Ekam Saranam. If you actually understand Bhagavad Gita, this will be the result. And in Srimad Bhagavatam, it is said, Tvaktva Sadharmam Charanambujam Hare. Sadharma, Krishna says, Sarva Dharman Parityajya. So that means every one of us, dharma means occupational duty. That is dharma. Characteristic. So Krishna orders, Sarva Dharman Parityajya, Mam Ekam Saranam. If we accept it, even by sentiment, that is confirmed in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Taktva sadharmam charanambujam hare patettatu jadi bhajanna pakkota. Narada Muni says that if somebody, even by sentiment, all like Krishna says, sarvadharman parityajya, let us stop any other business, become Krishna conscious. If one accepts by sentiment, not thoroughly understand, he is also fortunate. He is also fortunate because he accepts the real thing. Therefore Narada Muni said that in one accepting by sentiment, and later on, bhajanna pakkotha, his execution of devotional service not mature and he falls down, then Narada Muni accepted, jatra kuba abhatra bhuta muske. Where is the loss for that person? And the other hand, the other person who has not accepted this is very regularly executing his responsibility, material responsibility. What does he gain by that? This is the opinion. If Krishna consciousness is accepted even by sentiment, and after that, even if falls down, there is no loss. And if we are very faithful to our material duties, then Narada Muni says, what do you gain by that? So this is a very important thing. We do not gain anything. We gain only another body. Again begin chapter. The same struggle for existence. And that also, there is no guarantee. According to our karma, we shall have to accept the body. Karanam gunasangasya. As we associate, just like we develop a certain type of disease, as we contaminate the jar. If you contaminate the bearers of smallpox, then you have to suffer from smallpox. Nature's law is so strict. You cannot avoid it. If you have been attacked by the mosquito carrying malaria germ, then you have to suffer from malaria. The karanam gunasangas, as you take precaution, that I may not be attacked with malaria or smallpox or this or that, so many we take precaution. Similarly, we have to be very precautious for our next body. If we become precautious, then there is chance of being promoted. Urdhaṁ gacchanti sattva. If you keep yourself in the satogon, the brahminical qualification, sama, dama, titikya, arjava, sattvam, saucham, jnanam, vijnanam, astikam, brahma, karma, sabhava. Similarly, there are kshatriya qualities, there are vaishya qualities, there are shudra qualities, and there are shudradham qualities, less than the shudra quality. So, in any quality, in any position, even by sentiment, tattva sadharmam, charanam bhujambhari, if you take to Krishna consciousness, that is the greatest property. From any position, it doesn't matter whether in which position he is, either he is on the Brahmin position, or Kshatriya position, or Vaishya position, or Shudra position, or Chandal position. That is confirmed in the Bhagavad Gita. Manhi partha vipasritya jepishu papajoni. Papajoni. Lower class, very, very lower class. Papajoni, there are description in the Shastra. Kirata hunanda pulinda pukkasa abhira sambha javanaka sadaya. So this papajani, these black, they are also considered papajani. But for everyone, Krishna consciousness is open. Kirata hunanda pulinda, hun, kirata, andhra, pulinda, pukkasa abhira sambha javana, javana. Khasadaya, Mongolian, those who do not develop moustaches, khasadaya, jennecha papa, and lower than that, jadupa, sraya, sraya, if he takes sincerely the center of the lotus feet of Krishna or his devotee, jadupa, sraya, siddhanti, he becomes Vajupa. There is no bar for anyone. In the Bhagavad Gita, the same thing is confirmed. Maṁ hi pārtha vipāsritya jīpiṣu pāpajūnaya sriyāvaśyāsthathāsudra tepi jānti parāta. So Krishna consciousness is so nice. If we take to it as the our goal of life, then our life is successful. Otherwise, jayasana mahita jiva atmanam trigunatmakam. We shall continue the life of changing this body. That we have to do. We cannot be independent. Prakite kriyamanani gunai karmani sarvasa ahankara vimuratma. If we think that we are independent, that is due to our ignorance. We are not independent. Prakitakriyamanani, gunai karmani sarvasa, ahankara vimura. He is simply sanmohita by false prestige. He is not independent at all. We should always remember this. We are dependent on the laws of nature. We cannot say now we have invented some scientific discovery. We shall not going to die. That is not possible. You must die. That is the law of nature. You must die, you must take birth also, and you must be diseased, and you must suffer from old age. These are the four disadvantages of material existence. So if you want to get out, this is anartha. That will be explained in the next part. This is anartha upasamam saksha bhakti yogam madhukhaji lokasya janata. विद्वान चक्रे सात तत्व संहिता श्रीमद्भागवतम ही सात तत्व संहिता स्पिरिचुअल नॉलेज इट हैज नथिंग टू डू विद एनीथिंग मटीरियल सिंपली स्पिरिचुअल नॉलेज सो विद्वान विद्वान मीन्स द मोस्ट लर्नेड व्यासदेव नॉट ऑर्डिनरी श्रीमद्भागवते महामुनि कृते इज महामुनि मुनि मीन्स थॉटफुल फिलोसोफर एंड ही इज महामुनि ही इज ग्रेटर देन एनी थॉटफुल फिलोसोफर व्यासदेव वेदव्यास हिज नेम इज वेदव्यास वेदव्यास मीन्स ही कंपाइल्ड ऑल दिस वैदिक लिटरेचर एंड एट लास्ट He summarized the whole Vedic knowledge into Vedanta Sutra. Vedanta Sutra, a small aphorism. Janmadasya jata atato brahma jigyasa anandamaya abhyasa. There's a short aphorism and it has got very deep meaning. That is Vedanta. And this Srimad Bhagavatam is commentary on the Vedanta Sutra by the author himself, under the instruction of his guru, Narada. Therefore we began this, that according to the advice of Narada Muni, that you write about the Supreme Personality of Godhead. So we began this Bhakti Yogena Manasi Sammak Pranite Amale Avasak Purusam Purnam Maya Chajadada by Bhakti Yoga. The Bhakti Yoga is also mentioned and the Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita is Bhakti Yoga. But about Jnana Yoga, Karma Yoga, Hatha Yoga and other yogas, there are descriptions. But at last Krishna advises that the most confidential part of knowledge, I am speaking to you, Arjuna, is Sarvadharman Purittajya Mamekam Sarva. This is real. So this is Bhakti Yoga. To surrender unto the Supreme Lord, that is Bhakti Yoga. So here, Vyasadeva began his realization, Bhakti Yogena Manasi Sammak Pranite Amale. By Bhakti Yoga, you can cleanse your mind without any contamination, immediately. If you want to be liberated from the contamination of material existence or material modes of nature, then immediately you take to Bhakti Yoga. That is also confirmed in the Bhagavad Gita. Manchabhya vicharini bhakti yogena jasevate saguna samatitta eta brahma bhuyaya kalpate. You want to realize yourself as Brahma. We are Brahma. There is no doubt about it. But we have no realization because Sanmohita, Jaya Sanmohita, the Maya has captured us. So immediately if you want to be liberated, Mukti means Mukti. Mukti hitya annatha rupam. Mukti hitya annatha rupam sarupena avasthiti. This is mukti. Sarup, our sarup is our spiritual life. When we give up other activities, annatha, which is not spiritual, material activities, that is not our actual business. Actual business is spiritual activity. Material activity means this body. To keep this body in comfortable position. And the body is changing. Now, today I am Indian, I am a very great Indian leader or very good philanthropist. Now, tomorrow or the next life, I may not be Indian, I may be Chinese, or I may be European. Then my whole business program changed. Again, another nationality, another feeling. In this way, and if I become cats and dogs, then another mentality. This is going on. So, I am forgetting that my identification is spiritual, aham brahmasmi, and I am accepting all these unnecessary things, anartha. Say anartha. If you want to stop this anartha, if you want to keep yourself in your original position of spiritual identity, then you have to take to bhakti yoga. This is the conclusion of the shastra. Anartha upasamam saksha. Directly, not indirectly. Anartha. This anartha. I am not this body, but I have to change this body. After 100 years, or 10 years, or 50 years, according to the size, the dogs and cats, they change 10 years, the cows, 20 years, and human being, at most, 100 years, and the demigods, many millions of years, but death is there. You have to change that body. When Hiranyakashipu executed very severe austerity, So Lord Brahma came to him. What do you want? You are executing so severe austerities. What is your desire? Now you want to become immortal. So Brahma said, that is not possible. Nobody is immortal within this material world. I am not immortal. How can I give you the benediction of immortal? That is not possible. So nobody, everyone is under the laws of nature. It may be the duration of time, may be little more or less, but everyone must die. This is. And if we want to stop this business of material existence, then here is the recommendation. Anartha upasamam, anartha. Why we shall die? This question does not arise. If I am immortal, as it is said in the Bhagavad Gita, na hannate hannamani sarire na jayate na mriyate va kadachit nitta shasratayam na hannate hannamani. This question does not strike us, that if I am immortal, I have no birth, I have no death, na jayate mriyate va kadachit, at any time. Not that sometimes I was dying. No, never. Nitya shasatayam na hannate hannamani sarire. This is the position. Then why have I accepted this birth and death and old age disease? This is my problem. We do not think that. Neither we are educated how to stop it. But there is process. Taktadiham punarjanmanaiti mameti. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, if you simply try to understand Krishna, janma karnam chami dibbam, jujanati tattva. Not Krishna ordinarily, factually, Krishna tattva. Janma karnam me dibbam, jujanati tattva. Actually, in fact, in truth, then what is the result? Taktadiham punarjanmanaiti. He is this cycle of birth and days old and is stopped. Taktadiham, we have to give up this body. That is certain. But after giving up this body, no more material body. Then what happens? He is finished? No, he is not finished. Mameti, he comes to me. Back to home. And when you go there, then you must possess the same body as Krishna has got. Krishna is Satchidananda Bibi. Just like if you want to enter into the sun planet is made of fiery elements. Everyone there, their body is made of fire. So if you want to enter into the sun planet, then you must also make your body made of fire. Just like this body is made of earth. And similarly, there are different types of bodies. Made of air, made of water, made of fire. These five elements, material. Kiti of tej marud bam. So, in different planets. So, if you go back to home, back to Godhead, then you have to gain your original spiritual body. There is spiritual body. That we do not know. There is no education. We have got spiritual body. That spiritual body is covered by this material layer, just like your body is covered by salt and coke. Bhāṣāṁsi cinnāni yathā vihāya. Everything explained. We are simply giving up. One dress is now old and rotten, we throw it away and accept another dress. Similarly, this body, when it is not workable, it is old enough, the physiological function is not going on nicely, then there is change of body. Arjuna was advised that why you are lamenting for your old grandfather? Better kill him, he will get a new body. He will get a new body. Of course, it was spoken jokingly because grandfather. But the fact is that, that the after the old body, just like we have got several types of body, babyhood to childhood, childhood to boyhood to youthhood, old body. Then after this, bhāṣāṁsi cinnāni yathā vihāya, when you give up this body as dress, old and rotten, we get another. This is going on. But this is anartha. Anartha means unnecessarily we are undergoing this change of body. Anartha. If you want to stop it, anartha upasamam, sākṣāt, directly, immediately. What is that? Bhakti yogam. Anartha upasamam, sākṣāt, bhakti yogam, adhokhaje. And Krishna also confirmed. This is statement of Vyasadeva. And Krishna also says, Manchabhyavicharini bhakti yogi na jaseva sagunana samatitta idana brahma bhuvyaya. So, bhakti yoga, adakkhaji. This is real purpose of life. This is real purpose of religion. Sabai pumsaṁ paro dharma jato bhakti adakkhaji. The same thing. That is first class religion. It doesn't matter what kind of religion you are following, but if the religious system teaches you how to become a devotee to adhokhaja, adhokhaja means beyond our sense perception, the Supreme Lord, then your life is perfect. Then you'll be happy. Sabai pumsaṁ paro dharma jato bhakti adhokhaja. Ahoituki apratihata jayatma samprasidati. If you want satisfaction, if you want real life, then you accept this. Jato bhakti radhokhaji. Here the same thing. Anartha upasama. This business, struggle for existence, survival of the fittest, they say. But nobody is fit to survive. Everyone has to die. Nobody, even big scientists or big philosophers, they cannot survive. They talk of millions of years, but personally they live only 50 or 60 years. This is their position. They simply cheat people. Maybe, perhaps, millions of years, and you are going to live for 50 years, we are talking of millions of years. So, this is anartha. So, anartha upasamam sākṣāt. If we want to stop this unwanted business, If you don't want, go on with your business. Bhutta bhutta paliyate. Now take this life, this body of human being or Indian and then American, then cat, then dog, then horse, then tree. So many, 8 million. You go on if you like. But if you are actually intelligent, if you are disgusted that this is not very good business, this is unartha, unwanted business, I have been forced. Jaya sarmohita, being bewildered, being illusion, being misdirected by this material energy. I am trying to be happy here in this material energy. It is not my business. If one comes to this sense, that is stated in the world, bahunam janmanamanti, after many, many births. After many, many births, jnanavan, one who is actually in knowledge, wise, then what does he do? Bahunam janmanamanti, jnanavan, maga prabhadu. He surrenders to Krishna. The same thing as Krishna said, surrender to me. If we do not do it, we have to do that. But if you want to wait bahunam janma, after many, many births, you have to do the same business. Now why not do it now? This is intelligence. After bahunam janma navante, when I actually become wise, why not become wise immediately? Krishna says, Krishna is at canvassing. Why not take it up? And if you take it up, you are successful. Taktva sadhanmam charanam bhajamhari. Even by sentiment you take it, you will be successful. It is so nice. So, Vyasa they recommend that anartha, this unwanted business, repetition of birth, death, old age, disease, and there is no certainty what kind of body I shall get. So this is our position. If you want to stop it, anartha upasamam, if you stop this business, bhakti yogam madakkhaje. So how to execute bhakti yogam? So lokasya janata, the people in general, they do not know it. There must be, for everything there must be education. Lokasya janata vidyan. He compiled these Srimadha Bhagavad, Vidyan Chakre Sattata Sanghita. For your eternal life, here is the Sanghita, Vedic literature. You take it and study it and follow it and be happy. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.